Speaking of diabetes, a new study has linked sugar-sweetened beverages to the disease. Researchers looked at data on more than 1,600 middle-aged adults. It shows those who regularly drank sweetened beverages had a 46% higher risk of developing prediabetes. However, there was no link with those who drank diet sodas. Researchers say the study doesn't prove sodas and sugary drinks cause diabetes and that more research is needed to understand the link.